Então.
It shouldn't be. No one's been coming up the Renhaven of late.
Wait, is this where the first empress was killed in? Emily? Fuck the names. Check one more time. There is a no. To the Empress.
To reach the security room to restore electricity to the tower and get the elevator working.
But a few days ago, she was spending all her time in that bleak little overseer chapel. What's afoot? What's she working on?
She probably found it funny, using the chapel as a studio, mixing pigments where those fools used to preach their nonsense. But she moved to the throne room once she was ready to start her new painting.
Always exciting when she starts to sculpt or paint.
Yes, but this one is special. Delilah says it's going to change everything, the world and all the spheres beyond. Go sneak a peek of it, if you dare.
Something is amiss. I hope it doesn't interfere with the tincture.
Delilah's in the throne room. I can use the elevator to reach her.
Boring little woman!
Yeah, the time slot is really good for witches.
Strange how it moves. Like a man, but not like a man. Oil runs through its veins, rendered from the fat of leviathans from the deep icy waters. It has nothing to do with our mistress's magic. Not touched by the void of a... Could we make one of bones, I wonder? family of a miserable oaf like you into this world.
Sorry, madam. I was never taught the right and proper ways of the aristocracy.
We don't tolerate your kind here in Dunwall Tower. Only the finest among the gentlefolk dine at this banquet table. And sit up straight.
Yes, ma'am.
You two street tramps wouldn't know proper etiquette.
Fuck. I basically killed myself.
From the deep icy waters.
It has nothing to do with our mistress's magic.
Oh crap, I didn't even kill this side.
From the deep icy water.
It has nothing to do with our mistress's magic. Not touched by the void at all. Could we make one of bones?
Playback indicates some detection without certainty. 1,000 rotations. Reintroducing graphite. The machine should begin scouting. Vicinity.
What the hell? I did not even use it. The time slow, I mean, it's so fucking OP. I'm leaving you no food.
Why is there a tree in the middle of the chapel? This new painting sounds dangerous, but I might be able to sabotage it. With more corrupt runes, maybe I could turn Delilah's painting against her.
It worked. I painted the chapel, but added a tree to the painting. After arranging the runes across the chair, both pure and corrupted, I was able to transpose the chapel made of paint with the one made of stone. With more runes, I should be able to do the same to all the Empire. This will be my greatest undertaking, transposing my painting, the world as it should be. With this wretched dung heap we're all born into, at last, all will be made proper and good.
Where the fuck do I get the human bone? Okay.